It's early evening in Jackson, Georgia, and police deputies are hot on the heels of a stolen truck that refuses to slow down. The driver is weaving dangerously through the traffic in a bid to escape his pursuers. He veers across to the outside lane and takes an exit road. Traveling at very high speeds, the suspect appears momentarily caught in two minds as he crosses an intersection. Having nearly swerved right off the road, the driver somehow manages to regain control of his vehicle. As the suspect rejoins the interstate, the pursuing officers are considering how they might stop him. Usually, the police will seek to use a pit ramming maneuver, or maybe stop sticks. But as the first cruiser closes on the pickup, we can see from a second patrol car, the deputy in the passenger seat has a different plan altogether. He's pointing his rifle out of the window. One shot is all it takes to blow out one of the pickup's tires. But the suspect is still determined to plow on regardless. So the second cruiser decides to plow into him. As they pull away again, we can clearly see the officer in the first cruiser still has his rifle trained on the pickup's front wheel. Before he gets a chance to fire, the suspect lurches into him. But he succeeds only in trapping himself between the two patrol cars. This suspected car thief wasn't going to give in easily, so officers were left with no choice but to shoot out his tires. It brought the chase to an end, but not quite how they'd planned it.